Gotcha. Once I put this mask on, it's a whole different world. And people know, oh, that's Lemus, man. He's down, you know? And I'm like, what's up?
This is Lemus Dos.
I'm actually the bad guy, you know? And they hate me, and they yell, and they scream, and I cheat to win.
At night, he's a luchador wrestling in lucha libre, a traditional form of Mexican wrestling. And Lemus Dos never breaks tradition, not even for this interview.
Luchadores never take their mask off.
You see, he's bad here, but for his day job, he puts bad guys away. His real name is Roger Musquiz, a 54-year-old Bexar County Sheriff's deputy who trains cadets. So after a night of wrestling,
it's like, hey, thank you God for today, okay? You best believe I'm at work the next day, beat up, banged up.
Roger's passion for lucha libre started when he was a bag boy for his uncle during his lucha libre events.
I'd see the older luchadores, you know, and always positive. Hey, don't do this, don't do that, stay in school, stay out of trouble. I really liked that. It was a family thing.
He broke into the family tradition in 1986. However,
my father was like, I liked it, you did good, but what happens if you get hurt?
That's when he joined the Navy, and after 10 years, joined the Bexar County Sheriff's Office. Despite his busy schedule, he makes time for his passion.
Lucha Libre has always been my escape. It kept me out of trouble, you know. I've met people, I've gone all over.
And his character's signature move?
Always the little things, you know. I'm just gonna poke your eyes. Lemus is a rudo, and you know what? Shut your mouth.
Good or bad, both Roger and Lemus Dos have made an impact on those they serve, whether in uniform or a mask.
Be happy. God gave you the day, you know, I mean, because you don't know what's gonna happen tomorrow.
For What's Up South Texas, I'm Jaffney Gray.